this sort of unshakable faith that I was going to succeed. So let me tell you a little illustrative story about that. The very first class at BU was an orientation. We were in an auditorium. There's about 100 incoming freshmen. And the professor at one point said, you know, I have to tell you, you've chosen an incredibly difficult line. In fact, probably only about 1% of you ever be able to earn your living as an actor. And I said, oh, these poor kids.